More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Need another vessel.
Was alive just a minute ago, and... Oh, fuck! They could be anywhere! We're trapped in here!
Keep recovering!
sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. More vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. That should clear the way a bit. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
I hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
Jonah!
You look terrible. Terrible, but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The Divine Source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia.
Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
You actually found it. The founders of Kitezh were skilled craftsmen. They used this place to view the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
They must have used this to plan the construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly. Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Kitezh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must be there.
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there, and the tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Kitezh must be... here! The entrance to Kitezh is here. You knew.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
Jonah is alive. They must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now. Jonah, hold on. Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. They think he knows something. There's still a good chance they're keeping him alive. I just hope Jonah can hold out long enough for me to find him. I have to get him back. I won't let him die here. Hang on, Jonah. Oh.
more propaganda. Small, intricate clockwork. Well worn.
Lara, I found a radio on one of the invaders you killed. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
I can monitor the invaders' frequencies from here while I patch myself up. I'll let you know if I hear anything useful.
What more can you tell me about the Wicked Vale, Nadia?
My people stay far away from that place. They have for centuries. When the Soviets were here, they tried to build an outpost in the Vale. But they angered Baba Yaga. She drove them all mad. Grandpa told me all about her. She lives in a magic house that can walk with the legs of a bird.
Do you believe all that? The house with the bird legs?
I trust Grandpa. He was in the gulag when the Soviets took my grandmother into the Vale to help them study the ruins.
Shit! Steady.
Lara, hang on. I'm picking up a transmission. You need to hear this.
Overwatch! Come in!
We need immediate extraction!
Shit! What the hell is that? It's walking. What the...
Did you hear that? That was the witch!
Something's definitely happening out there. Whatever it is, we'll get to the bottom of it.
No need to go inside the old temple. Head down to the wooden walkway along the cliff. There should be a rope leading to it. That path will take you straight to the Vale.
A shrine. Pilgrims came here to show their respect. Damn! The counterweight is stuck. I've got to get through that door.
Thank you.
ceremonial cloth worn.
Grandpa made it that far, at least. You're almost into the veil. Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil.
Nadia, my...
I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but there's something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Initial...
There's some sort of pollen drifting here. Flowers.
What did you say?
I can't understand you.
Something's wrong. My head is spinning and...
Oh no. It's too late.
No. Must be dreaming. Is it real? Can't be. Just keep moving.
Lara!
Dad? No, it can't be. No, wait!
I'm close, Lara.
Wait, where am I? How far does this path go? It's not real. Not him. Dad, stop! No! Got to get out of here!
There is a truth behind all of this.
I just want to leave, please. No, this isn't.
Ah!
No, this... Oh, God, don't... This can't...
Come, your father awaits.
Not real. No!
Lara! Can you hear me? Are you there?
Yes, I'm here, I think.
What happened? You started coughing, said something about flowers and pollen, and then nothing. I thought the witch had killed you.
I think I was hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but... the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducts and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar and they brought her here to help with their research, but... that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Someone's been in here, recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but... if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
Been weeks since this but
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Thank you.
It's not gonna do any good at that level. This blade. Got to time that a bit better. Open the door. Of meditations on willpower. This must have been a sense. right, Nadia. I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay. First, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right. I'll start gathering the other supplies now. Flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there. Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Lara? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
You're back. We could use you.
Hello there. The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use. When it rains, the deer cluster together under the trees. It's a good time to hunt, if you don't mind getting soaked.
The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
If you're hunting, you should try using the blinds. You'll find them all over the valley.
Your friend. I'm sorry for what happened. I'm sure he'll be all right.
I hope so too. I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you. Hello there.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not...
Jonah's still out there.